You okay?
Yeah, I guess I'm just nervous, you know.
Let's start the question.
So who wants to talk about Leah?
Not Leah. Leah was voted most likely to succeed in her class.
Mom!
Oh. Congratulations, Posh. Wait, does a scholarship come with that?
Just an extra picture in the yearbook.
You updated your resume yet?
I never had one. You? Hey, John, that's it. We're closed, man.
Yes, sir.
I got a job lined up cleaning houses again.
What about your writing?
All my fashion projects are going to make me broke. What do you think the human life's worth?
Ain't it the worth of something, whatever someone else is willing to pay for it?
So we're all just slaves for the people with time and money?
Well, tonight, you were worth $125.
Got these two.
Oh, I'm sorry. Here you go. Bye.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. You leaving town?
None of your business.
Ah, it's a shame about Lupe. You girls must have been pretty shocked.
Yeah, it was.
Hey, do you know how she died?
I got a bus to catch.
Word has it she got pretty drunk and went upstairs and fell down in the shower. It doesn't really sound like Lupe to me.
I wouldn't know.
Who told you not to talk to me?
How much have we raised on that fundraiser site?
I don't know. $50?
It's good.
It's from Albert. How is this not against the law?
I don't know.
There's nothing we can do.
So you come here often?
I work here.
All right. So what you said was professional. About me looking good.
Maybe.
Now we're getting somewhere. You get a lunch break? Because I'm going to eat you up, girl.
I don't want any trouble.
I'm not going to give you any.
You're not the one I'm worried about.
Javier, right? You were just going to be angry if you're talking to me.
We're not talking. I'm trying to leave, and you're stopping me.
Okay, we both know Lupe's death was no accident. So if you know what happened, if you tell me, I can protect you.
Look, I got to go. Javier's going to show up anytime.
Then I suggest you leave the state, take a long vacation, and don't come back.
I'm way ahead of you.
You know, since you're leaving, do you know if Lupe crossed Javier before she died?
No one crosses Javier and lives to tell about it.
He's popular because he hates everything.
He doesn't even know who Holden Caulfield
is. I know. I'm like him.
No.
No way.
We both want to be our own boss. He's just found a way to get an audience.
Well, you can read the eulogy at his funeral.
Wait, Anne, what are you thinking?
Oscar tells us that we're here to build a great resume, but we're actually building a great eulogy.
You just pretended to be somebody else's boyfriend.
Yeah, so she could cover
the man she was really interested in.
From finding out she really was interested. I know. Not cool.
No. Very cool.
It just happened so fast, and she called me George. Wait. What did you just say?
You heard me. You're a very sweet man, Sean.